Siddiq is a well-traveled man. He is one of the chosen few who have made the sacred pilgrimage to Mecca. But that finest achievement apart, he has, despite his meager income, also managed to travel to Africa, the Middle East, and America. Somewhat appropriately, he is now employed as a leading railwayman at the Sudbury and Harrow Road branch of British Railways, an unglamorous remnant of the gaslight age.
Return to Marylebone, please. Return to Marylebone.
Thank you very much. Please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Return Marylebone, please.
Thank you, madam.
Thank you.
Yeah. All right?
Yes, thank you.
Morning.
All right.
Return, please.
Certainly, certainly. Thank you very much. How are you?
Fine, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16.
Siddiq arrives at 6:30 in the morning and works until 2 o'clock in the afternoon, Monday to Saturday. During that time, he is in sole charge of the Sudbury and Harrow Road station. Leading railwayman Siddiq is booking clerk, porter, maintenance man and station master, all rolled into one. Between 7 o'clock and 10, Sudbury and Harrow operates as an ordinary station, and Siddiq himself copes with all 7 trains up and all 7 trains down. Plus 150 passengers per shift. The day's takings have to be handed over to the guard of the 9:35 to Marylebone.
Hello. Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
All right?
Yes, morning.
How are your family? Hmm? Your family? Fine?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Yes.
All right?
Yeah.
See you tomorrow. Please, excuse me, the ticket. Thank you very much.
After 9:35, Siddiq only sees or hears the trains go by. None of them bothers to stop. The rest of the shift he spends alone in his own private world with no one to talk to and no conversation possible if there were, counting the takings, cleaning, tidying up, and thanking Allah again and again for the bliss of being alive and well in Sudbury and Harrow by day and Acton by night. Siddiq's basic wage is £22 per week and no overtime. After 2 o'clock each day, Sudbury and Harrow Road is unmanned, and on Sundays their station is closed. No Englishman will take the job because it is uneconomic. So if Siddiq left, Sudbury and Harrow Road would have to close down. But the solitude and the early end to his working day suit Muhammad Siddiq. He has more time for his family and his music.
आज बादल जरूर बरसेगा बसों की खास खबर आम हुई जाती है जिंदगी मुरीद इल्जाम हुई जाती है
Siddiq is not living a life of nostalgia in England. defiantly preserving his quaint customs like an exile from his native land. He's simply living his own life on his own terms. He's also contributing something positive to his new country, because he's not too proud to take the leftover jobs. Siddiq's strength and resilience come from his faith and his family. For him and his kind, peace is not something that comes from the place in which you live. It's a quality of the mind.
Jab be priya madhoshi.